Thank you very much. I'm sure you recognize that as I Got It Bad and That Ain't Good from that show, Jump for Joy. I think the, if not the first, one of the recordings we know best of from the Arlington Band is with Ivy Anderson singing that back in the early 1940s. So that the blood rushes back to the chops and they think about the changes for the next tune. Time for a few Arlington jokes, maybe. No. But I do like to tell the story about Duke Ellington, when I was had the honor of substituting for Cootie Williams in the band for a very short while. One night Duke Ellington said to me, and this story I'm sure I told 2 years ago, Nancy, I'm sorry. I understand you're teaching a course up there at Berkeley. You must have been south of Boston, up there at Berkeley. Not up there, but up there on the map. And very humbly, I mean, I should have saluted and said, yes, sir. I said, yeah. He said, maybe I should come up there, take that course and find out what I'm doing. Talk about wanting to crawl back in your shell. Have you thought about the chromatic harmony and the ascending fraudus and all that?
Fraudus?
We'd like to do a ballad that has become one of my very favorites. It's not one of the better known. It's not Moody Indigo or Sophisticated Lady. It's a Billy Strayhorn composition that Strayhorn and Ellington combined while making a tour of the Far East. They did a created a suite called the Far East Suite, and one of the ballads that Billy Strayhorn did is called Isfahan.